News overnight.
Firefighters are investigating this morning after a home in Orange County went up in flames. This is video from that scene on West Hammond Drive near Apopka. And we're told six people were in the house when the fire started. One person had to be treated for smoke inhalation, but we're told they'll be okay. The Red Cross is helping the family.